100%, so just giving camp, and he doesn't want that either. So I've seen his Mario early on, so not early on, but in the last week. So maybe we'll go for Mario. Do you know if Mario will be used by Plot last time? Or by Plot? Okay. So he's thinking both of a high tier player that you can have fun without training with him that much. But like I said, Mario have some cool javelock setup and some complex stuff. So here we go. The game already. I don't know if it's a bottom check. We will see.
I don't think so.
Don't think so. So let's go, the two rivals right there. Not the person, but the characters. Zoning them out. But they are being so late.
Put that as how do I say this? His goal is to beat Warrior. He played Warrior like so much time and always lose so close to winning.
Seriously, that's cool.
Yeah, he really wants to beat him. I don't know if that, is that changed.
That proves a lot. He's still in the top 3, he's third, I think. Yeah. He deserves it a lot. So, oh, spot dodging the air, that was cool. Zoning them out. Trying to understand each other before three for the reason. Oh, try to punish the back end. The down air, sorry. But the down air getting so loud. Oh! The back air space, that was fun. Just keeping the momentum. Oh, but it just loses it. The side of oh that's it okay there I think it's that the auto being in the center stage that was scary for Warrior because it's pretty much all of his recovery option instead of a little Mac level recovery of the
Wario does I don't think that he has some so much of killing throw. They're decent, not that strong. Oh.
I don't know, maybe the Vector?
Maybe.
Yeah, I kinda like Mario and Luigi Vector. So I don't know for the knockback. If neither is here, just send it to us.
Oh, that was a risky move, taking the moto.
The bike.
That's what.
We got it, the bike. I don't think that was worth it to eat the tar to eat the back air. Oh, the down air being so safe. Safe on shield.
Oh, really?
That was so cool! Oh my god!
It's the first time I saw the fart being used like
the
this.
The Dumpy alright! We see some plays from Wario!
Okay, that was a
That was a
strange use of the fart. Still worked.
Yeah, it worked. I know there's a true combo. I don't know which it is, but I've seen a true combo into the fart headbutt. That was cool. I've seen some top 10 fart plays, so I've seen it. Yeah, top 10 farts. Oh, yeah, almost farted.
No, Warrior has the point.
Thanks. There we go. So let's go back into the match. Taking Beavers. I like that Beavers is still viable here. Because it's so little different from Battlefield. And even is more simpler than Battlefield. So.
Almost no one picked Beavers.
But it's so great to take it because you have the down part that is just simple to see and you know what to do. for getting recovery, and it can help our disadvantaged character, so it can be cool to have both options for the counter pick. Oh, that was a weird animation right there from Wario. Not a shake enough. Zoning out each other like in the last game. Oh, try to go for the screen, but put just with it. Fashion. Oh. Wario keeping the pressure, Wario. Yeah, going for some zoning and save stuff. Not taking too much risk. Except there. But the finish wasn't that great. Just on there, I think. Oh, it's a 4-tilt. 4-tilt is kinda good. Oh, they didn't get the bike. Was still there in the map. So, Up Smash get it. That's not as good as Mario Up Smash, but that can do the job pretty well. Oh, straight up, short of pair. That was kind of bull rush.
Would have a hard time killing Warrior.
Yeah, because he's going for some safe stuff, and sometimes for kind of risky stuff, like there he could have drop off and up air, but still doesn't get a kill. Or the 4-tilt being a little bit laggy.
I don't know if could try something else, but as I see it, I think that the his only kill option that he tried is the up smash. He only tried the up smash to kill.
Yeah, because up smash have so is
yeah,
so
yeah,
good.
It's very good, but only trying that is not worth it. Oh, sorry.
I would say probably, but I like keeps doing it sometimes, but it's alright. Wario is kind of a spacey Wario, so he can get all the... Oh! And the only time he gets the down smash kills, and he doesn't go for the up smash. That was funny. Yeah. Oh. And the bite still gets him. Oh, wait. Oh, that was close. Oh, okay. He gets back. Still missing the forward smash by a little bit. Taking back the center stage with the dot B. Tries to go for this far three. Misses. And. Oh. I'll just go sneeze, and I think that book can go back to the street right now. Should have, because I'm sick right now, so it's better off. I can go on the street right now, but not for so long.
No, tu l'as marqué? Okay.
All right. he's good, and his character, I just don't get it.